This place on fire. Ooh, it's hot, ooh, it's hot. Damn, it's hot, ooh, baby. could rain, I would never win this game without you.
Without you. when I met you in the summer to my heartbeat sound.
So we've got Slavko here, round 6 MVP. Good job.
Yeah, thanks.
Win today. You've been balling, my friend. How have you been finding the UBL?
Funny, a little bit challenging coming from a younger age group versus all these grown older men, but it's a good journey, good tournament.
And Philippe, you came to the UBL draft. We're pretty interested in a couple of teams, and a couple of teams were interested in you, but you've scored heavily with the Parramatta Wildcats. How have you been finding the UBL?
I've been finding it amazing. I love it. With more competition, oh, it's incredible.
Any team for the UBL this season that you're really looking forward to take on?
Hoops Academy.
Wow, I haven't heard that one before.
It's just Coach Merv.
Bit of rivalry there?
Yeah, bit of rivalry, but in all good fun as well. Just looking forward to play Hoops Academy.
What's a team that you're looking forward to playing and can't wait for the battle?
These guys right here, Glebe, so far sitting on top of the table. I mean, I think they're going to be pretty interesting to play. You know, they've got some structure in being coached by Rob. Obviously, they just lost one game last week, I don't know how, against Sutherland. But I think they'll be a tough team to play against. Looking forward to playing them.
You're looking forward to, you know, either watching or playing against?
I mean, we haven't played Glebe yet, so they're the other team to knock off. So that's the team. I mean, all the players, every team has a couple of good players, so you can't, you know, rule any of the teams out. But yeah, definitely looking forward to playing against Glebe.
Do you feel different between last season and this season with the Royals?
We've had a few injuries, so we've kind of probably had to adjust our game a bit. But yeah, I mean, we always put up some shots. We let them fly, you know, so that's just the way we play.
When I met you in the summer.
TV, I'm joined with Tony Tolliver, round 4 MVP, 42 points. How the hell did you do that?
I just got easy looks, all on my team, I swear.
Round 6, and I'm joined with Sydney Royals guard Manuel Grant, joining the Royals recently. How are you finding the UBL?
Yes, I'm loving it. I'm just so appreciative of the opportunity to come out here and play with some very good talent, and it's a great league to be part of.
We've got a Sydney Royals matchup in the feature game. What's one team you're looking forward to playing?
I think this team or Paro, for sure. Yeah, I'm excited for that.
Now, we asked a question to all these players, what team are you looking forward to playing? Tell me what answer do you reckon they say?
Parramatta.
Yeah. So, what team are you guys, you personally, looking forward to taking on?
Parramatta.
That's the big one.
That's the benchmark, I think, at the moment.
They say Parramatta Wildcats is the team they're gunning for, and guess what player they want to play?
It's got to be Mitch Rudder.
That's correct, it's Goran Vegg. They all want to play you, Goran. Now, what's the team that you're looking forward to playing?
Probably Obelich, I think. I've played them a lot through my career, and they've really got a lot of good players across the board, so I know it's going to be a tough one.
So this is your second season in UBL. Any new teams that you're looking out for?
I think ACBA, because they're underdogs and they're really good. We had a game against them, last couple of weeks. They're a really good side. Yep.
What about Glebe? How do you think about them?
Glebe, yeah, they're all right.
Undefeated?
Are they?
So, NBA's just started. Who's your team? Who do you go for?
I've got to go for my Brooklyn Nets. Love the Brooklyn Nets. If not, New York Knicks. I'm a New York guy, so.
Okay, so who's your favourite player?
It has to be Carmelo Anthony.
Now, NBA's just started this week. Tell me, who's your favourite team?
I've got to say Golden State. Go with Bogut, sad to say, but I'm going for LA. I know. Really sad, but I'm good.
Who's your player?
Kobe.
Sacramento.
That's an odd one.
Yeah.
Who's your favourite player?
Rudy Gay and DeMarcus Cousins.
Okay, so no one's going to say this in the whole UBL, I bet you.
and I met you in the summer.
TV, I'm joined with Tony Tolovey, round 4 MVP, 42 points. How the hell did you do that?
I just got easy looks, all on my team, I swear.
Round 6, and I'm joined with Sydney Royals guard Manuel Grant, joining the Royals recently. How are you finding the UBL?
Yes, I'm loving it. I'm just so appreciative of the opportunity to come out here and play with some very good talent, and it's a great league to be part of.
You've got a Sydney Royals matchup in the feature game. What's one team you're looking forward to playing?
I think this team or Parra, for sure. Yeah, I'm excited for that.
Now, we asked a question to all these players, what team are you looking forward to playing? Tell me, what answer do you reckon they say?
Parramatta.
Yeah. So, what team are you guys, you personally, looking forward to taking on?
Parramatta.
That's the big one.
That's the benchmark, I think, at the moment.
They say Parramatta Wildcats is the team they're gunning for. And guess what player they want to play?
It's got to be Mitch Rudder.
That's correct. It's Goran Vegg. They all want to play you, Goran. Now, what's the team that you're looking forward to playing?
Probably Obelic, I think. I've played them a lot through my career, and they've really got a lot of good players across the board, so I know it's going to be a tough one.
So this is your second season in UBL. Any new teams that you're looking out for?
I think ACBA, because they're underdogs and they're really good. We had a game against them, last couple of weeks. They're a really good side. Yep.
What about Glebe? How do you think about them?
Glebe, yeah, they're all right.
Undefeated?
Are they?
So NBA's just started. Who's your team? Who do you go for?
I got to go for my Brooklyn Nets. Love the Brooklyn Nets. If not, New York Knicks. I'm a New York guy, so.
Okay, so who's your favourite player?
Has to be Carmelo Anthony.
Now, NBA's just started this week. Tell me, who's your favourite team?
I've got to say Golden State. Go with Bogut, sad to say, but I'm going for LA. I know.
Who's your player?
Kobe.
Sacramento.
That's an odd one.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite player?
Rudy Gay and DeMarcus Cousins.
All the way, man. Okay, so no one's gonna say this in the whole UBL, I bet you.
Yeah. it's on you. So everything is on me. Got them girls can't see the low for God, grab and a little blondie. If you ain't trying to get in the wrong club, don't feel sexy, you're on the wrong beach. Tell the bar that we don't want no glass, just bottles and a pint, everybody want each. Yeah, so bring the verb, freak out. Think about it, hit the big three out. Party like it's carnival, we bring out. Life's too short, they need to be out. Yo, we live, we die, we give, we try, we kiss, we fly. Also, we can have a good time, yeah. Something new and something old and something borrowed. I know this crazy life could be a bit of pill to swallow. Something get up by tomorrow. Tonight, we're drinking from the
in the days. I feel like I'm riding a wave. My life is a roller coaster inside of a maze. I hope it's a phase. Spending way more than I save. I don't know if I'm matching my age anymore, man. I need to break out of this cage. Stuck in the days. I feel like I'm riding a wave. My life is a roller coaster inside of a maze.